walkthrough, playthrough, review, anything like that. It's just me playing the game badly so you can see what it looks like. This is possibly one of the best games on the Gizmondo, and it is absolutely the most bizarrely named game on any system. Sticky Balls. Yeah, you heard right. It is a puzzle game, an odd puzzle game. Imagine columns crossed with snooker. Something like that. Very, very strange. Let me go and turn the light off because it's reflecting on the screen. I'm really struggling to get this on the screen properly. Because it is a handheld and I'm playing it through the viewfinder and all the usual excuses. So the thing here is you've got to hit the same colour balls into each other and they stick together, and if you get a clump of four, I think it is, sticking together, four or more, then they vanish off of the screen. Gives you more room to smack things about and such like. You can choose which one you're going to hit and how hard you're going to hit it, and it's very, the basics of how you play it are very simple. Actually playing it well is another matter. Just getting it on the screen properly is proving difficult. It is hard looking through this viewfinder to tell if the things I'm looking at are the same colour. Like, is that the same as that? I'm not sure. I'm going to give it a go. No, it's not. So that was a foul. Whoops. Okay, it's the same colour as those. Let's just smack that over there. I think it is anyway. Yeah. Snake, what's that all about? I don't know. Oh yes, and when you've got a certain number of balls off the table, you get a certain number that kind of reappear. Just so it doesn't get too easy for you. But it is, games like this, if it's an exclusive, and I think it probably is, that do make the Gizmondo worth having, it's, oh, Jesus Christ, it's that short. Thank goodness for the joys of editing. The music on here is cool as well. I mean, it's not something you would put on your MP3 player or listen to just for the sheer pleasure of listening to music, but in terms of gaming music, it's really quite good. Struggling to get this on screen without all the banding lines and stuff. They're quite annoying. The backgrounds are funky. I mean, everything about this is cute. Oh, here we go. More balls. This game's really got balls. And I know there are going to be all the silly comments. I'm expecting them. I'm waiting for them. Steve's got sticky balls. Yeah. I know. Can't help yourselves. And I'm pretty sure they thought of that kind of thing. When they named this game, they knew what they were doing. It seems to be one of the few games on the Gizmondo where they did know what they were doing. I would say this is probably my... If it's not my favourite, it's my second favourite game on the Gizmondo. The favourite probably goes to Richard Burns' Rally. But this is certainly the most original game I've played on the thing. Oh, God. I've got my balls in a bad position here. You see, because I need to get that ball over there. Oh, that greenish ball and these greenish balls all together. But of course, there are other balls in the way. So I'm going to have to do a deflection shot, or whatever you want to call it, and pray, really. Oh, yes, that worked. And it didn't help any. Ah, yes, it did. Duh. Okay. Now we're getting there. Yeah, oh. And I thought I'd finished. Duh. It does get tricky when looking through this camera and you can't tell the colour of the balls. And that, I believe, is that. Yay. I mean, there'll be different ways of scoring and no doubt higher score for getting rid of them in fewer moves and stuff like that, I guess. I don't actually pay attention to stuff like that. Yeah. So that was arcade mode. I guess the key there is getting score, getting a good score onto the high score table. Classic game, kind of, it just keeps moving on and on and on. You get more tables and more tables and different shaped tables, and it all gets very difficult. Score the most points you can. Yeah, okay. That starts off easy here and gets considerably harder. And there's something about these, you've got a black ball in a see-through cube. I don't know what that's all about. You hit them for points or something, I guess. It's a while since I played it. I can't remember. And I haven't really got time to investigate while recording. You know, excuses. My back's hurting. I'm kneeling on a chair whilst playing this. Oh, there's my thumb. Because of how I have to have it set up to get the camera pointing at it. The pain I suffer to bring you quality video entertainment or something. Boom. See that? Loads of them all together. As in, stuck together in one go. Look, just ignore me, I can't put a sentence together. Yeah, my thumb making guest appearance yet again. Yeah, I don't know what that thing's all about. Let's just smack it and see what happens. Oh, that was nice. See, it started out really easy and it just gets harder. Anyway, I don't know how much time I've used up. I think you get the gist. And my back is hurting too much, so I'm going to stop now. That might have been a foul. No? Okay, there it is, sticky balls on the Gizmondo. If you ever needed a reason to get a Gizmondo, this is it. There are other good games on the system, and I will be bringing them to you over the next week or two. But this is possibly the best, I think probably the most original anyway. Thank you for watching.